I don't like that. Why is it doing that? Hey everybody, what is up? If you don't know me already, I am Ripped Rick. Welcome back to my channel. Some quick updates. This is another Talking Tuesday. I know how exciting the last one was, so I figured I would keep you all enthralled by having a second episode. I'm just messing with you guys. I don't plan on doing this for a long time, unless obviously you guys really like it, but I doubt that. I'm not a big fan of like the gamers vlogging kind of section. All I wanted to say was I had a busy week. I think I missed 2 days of upload last week, but it's because of the new schedule. It's really not because of anything else. I did miss an adventure map last week. You don't have to remind me, I know. Okay. It's okay though. Yeah, so I just thought I'd give a quick update on like what's going on. I went to a cookie exchange recently. It's like where everybody makes a ton of cookies of one type of cookie and then you trade them. So I've eaten about 30 cookies in the last 3 days. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, it's probably more than 30. And drinking Monster energy drinks, if you can see. Are you ready? Right there. You like that? Yeah? I'm gonna try to zoom in my face again. Nope. Good. That's what I thought. Did it again. It's really not good for me. I've had a terrible sleeping schedule. Don't drink energy drinks if you want a bad if you want like a good night of sleep. I mean, you know, like 4 hours at a time. Yeah. Another thing, you guys, was that I was thinking about streaming again. I know I said I would be doing it when I got back to Louisiana, but we'll see how the internet situation is here. Because it may be something that I want to do. Why is my camera continuously moving? Because I think I just saw it move and I had one eye closed. I'm not even moving. Sorry, I got mad. Anyway, yeah, so I was thinking about streaming again. If you guys want to check that out, it's in the link down below, the description down below. Under my other links, you guys can find that Twitch channel if you guys want to check it out. You may be able to catch me live and have a real conversation with me. Oh, I know, how exciting, right? So I've pulled up a few questions here, and it's the best 40 questions you can ask someone. And I will be answering, how about 3 from the list randomly? So you guys can get to know me a little bit more. I figured if you're watching this and you've been watching it this long, that maybe you want to hear what I have to say about might me or... Okay, here we go. Do you like spicy food and why? Yes, I love spicy food. Actually, I will put hot sauce on just about anything unless I'm really trying to get the flavor of that thing. Like if somebody makes me something and I've never tried it before, I'll try it before I put the spicy stuff on it, because it's rude if you don't like. But yeah, because you know, spicy stuff really covers flavors kind of sometimes. So is my camera moving again? You let me know. Okay. And then, why do I love spicy food? I never really knew. I grew up with a Hispanic friend, or I think he's, yeah, down the street. I don't know, I just grew up eating, I think it's Mexican food. Oh, there was this one time when I was a little kid, and I was in a restaurant. They put out this bowl, and they put a spoon there, you know, and I'm thinking it's like soup or something. I was a little kid. I'm talking like 3 years old. So I didn't know any better, right? Like, yeah, whatever. And so I just take a big spoonful and just boom, right in my mouth. Turns out it was salsa because we were at a Mexican restaurant. My parents are like trying not to laugh while I'm crying because my mouth is on fire. I'm like, come on. Like, I don't remember it, but apparently it was like the funniest thing. Can you hear my bird? Ready? Listen. Jack! Jack, I'm trying to do something! Okay, I think we're good. Name 3 things in nature you find most beautiful. I think interesting ice is cool, like when ice does weird things. I enjoy the way that certain elements form, like gold or... And now the grandfather clock. So rude. My house is a bunch of... My parents' house is a bunch of noises that are just interrupting everything. I'm still pretty mad. It's probably the lack of sleep I was talking about earlier. So yeah, like the way like gold will form or diamonds will form and like the shapes they make, like the crystals. I think that's really, really cool and beautiful, I guess. And then the last thing I find beautiful is when you have to fart in public and you're really worried about it being very loud and it ends up being very silent and not having a smell at all. Those are the 3 things that I find very beautiful in nature. Oh, and then here's one. Tell me about something you do in your free time. I actually end up having more free time than I'd like to admit, which is why I'm thinking about streaming again. I just want to put my head into some work, and I will be working on some other stuff, but it's all BHTS, behind-the-scenes stuff. But what else? Oh, I've been playing Hearthstone, if you guys don't know. Goblins versus Gnomes, or Gnomes versus Goblins. I can't remember which way it goes. Just came out. It's Hearthstone is a very awesome card game. You guys should definitely check out. It's free to play from Blizzard, who are the people that make World of Warcraft. It's definitely like an intellectual game because it is a card game. But you if you're a fan of like Magic the Gathering and you've never played Hearthstone, which would be a shocker, you should definitely give it a shot. Check it out. And that's three questions I found randomly on the internet for you guys. Let me know if you want to see something more like this in the future. Even though, let's be honest, it's like the most exciting thing you've ever seen, right? So if you enjoyed, though, hit the like button down below. If you're new to the channel and this is the first video, I'd like to start off by apologizing because you gotta see this thing for a long time. Anyway, if you are new and you're interested in seeing what kind of content I put out, please remember to hit that subscribe button. It means a lot to me. Let me know I'm doing something right, and if I'm not doing something right, let me know down in the comments section below, because I love constructive criticism. The camera is still moving, and I can tell. I'm not an idiot, camera. Dun, dun, dun. I'll see you guys later.